Stephen Fonslet goes to the Group 1 on Saturday at Awapuni. What did you ask of her this morning?
I got Danny Owen to ride her. She just worked quietly over the 1200, just came in nicely from the 600. I thought she worked up really nicely, pulled up good. Bit of rain around, a little bit more to come. I think that's going to help her too. She certainly doesn't mind the rain-affected tracks, and it might affect a couple others more than it affects her. She looks really good. She's bright. She's happy. We certainly couldn't fault her going into this. And as I say, back left-handed. She's a bit of rain around. It just all sort of ticks a few boxes for us.
Obviously, it's a Group 1. The best of the what's around will be there. But what can we hope for from Fonsalette this weekend?
Yeah, look, for a little bit there, it looked like a couple of the top ones were going to come out and go elsewhere, which we're pretty happy about. But it looks like, everything's going to be lining up. But look, if it's she can draw an alley. She hasn't drawn a good alley for a while. If she can draw a good barrier, sit just a touch ahead of midfield easy enough, I think she's got to be a real realistic chance. And, we'd love to get a bit of Group 1 placing, or even win, obviously. But, she'll be right in it. She tries 110% every time, and she's a very progressive filly.